For me, the most amazing part about photography is the ability to capture a fleeting moment in time and transform it into immortality. It's that ability to take this moment that has never happened before and will never happen again and capture that in an image that showcases the emotions that people are experiencing. I love that I have that opportunity to freeze those moments for my clients. Hi, I'm Mary Sarah Rader, and I'm the owner of Mary Sarah Photography. I've always been really interested in photography, and in high school I took film photography, but I just really hated the dark room. So it wasn't until after I got married and I had an amazing experience with my wedding photographer that I started thinking, wow, it would be pretty cool to be a wedding photographer. So about a year after we got married, I bought a camera, my first Nikon DSLR, and I just started practicing with it. I was trying to reach out to different friends who I knew were engaged, and I would photograph them. I started photographing their friends, and I started taking online courses, and the next thing I knew, I was just addicted. What I love most about working with couples is getting to see kind of how they interact with each other and just see the dynamic between the two of them. I am a hopeless romantic, and so I love hearing their stories, hearing about how he proposed, hearing about how she almost messed up his proposal, and just getting to find out how their personalities mesh and how I can kind of use photography to showcase their personalities. Mary Sarah Photography couples are playful, they're fun, energetic, they're a little adventurous at times, they are romantic, they're not afraid to get a little comfy and cozy in front of the camera, and they're passionate. They care about giving back. They care about making a difference in this world. And most importantly, they value photography. They know how important it is to capture the most precious moments of their life, and they want their wedding day captured in a way that is timeless, that's authentic, and that is vibrant. When my couples choose to work with us, they're not just getting a wedding photographer on their wedding day. Instead, they're really getting a full wedding photography experience, really for the next year, year and a half, until they actually get married. It starts from the very first date that we go on. So I love to date my couples. I let them choose the restaurant or the coffee shop that we meet at. And I use this time to just get to know them better, to find out how he proposed, how they met, find out what makes them click, and to make sure that we're a really good fit. I love to give gifts. I love to keep in touch with my brides. I'm sending them emails, sending them text messages, just making sure they're doing well, they don't have any questions, they're not stressing out about anything. One of my favorite gifts I give my clients is a wedding photography magazine I've created that's over 70 pages long. And my desire for creating this was to help alleviate a lot of the stress for my clients and help them prepare them to have a more luxurious wedding photography experience. So I teach them how to get gorgeous getting ready images, what to wear on their engagement shoot, when to do hair and makeup, and I also meet with them to put together a really perfectly crafted timeline so that on the day of their wedding day, when they show up, they know, you know what, Mary Sarah's got this, I don't have to worry about a thing, and I can show up and I can work with them, and we're excited, there's no nerves, and it just creates a better wedding experience overall.